हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम मोर मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन द डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ सिंपल हार्मोनिक मोशन. इफ यू हैव नॉट स्टिल सब्सक्राइब्ड माय चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब इट, शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स. एंड इफ यू फाइंड दीज वीडियोज हेल्पफुल, देन लाइक द वीडियोज and also write the comments so that the forthcoming videos may be improved. Now let us come to the question number 1. The question is, the equation of a simple harmonic wave is represented by, the equation of a simple harmonic wave is given by y is equal to 6 sin 2 pi into 2t minus 0.1x, where x and y are in millimeter and t in second. T is in second. The phase difference between two points 2 millimeter apart at any instant will be, these are the options. Now solution to question 1. Given equation is y is equal to 6 sin, this 2 pi can be taken inside the bracket, so it becomes 4 pi t minus 2 pi into 0.x means 0.2 pi x, which is similar to y is equal to a sin omega t minus kx. Here k is equal to 0.2 pi, therefore k is equal to 0.2 pi. Phase difference delta phi will be equal to k into delta x. K is 0.2 pi. And delta x is 2 millimeter, so it will be 0.4 pi, and pi is 180 degree, so it will be equal to 0.4 into 180 degree, which gives 72 degree. So the correct option will be D. Next question number 2. The question is, a particle is oscillating according to the equation x is equal to 7 cos 0.5 pi t, where t is in seconds. The point moves from position of equilibrium to maximum displacement in time. These are the options. Now solution to question 2. Here x is equal to 7 cos 0.5 pi t. Here the coefficient of time t gives angular velocity omega, therefore this will be omega. Omega will be equal to 0.5 pi. And also omega is equal to 2 pi by t, which gives t as pi pi cancels out, 2 divided by 0.5, 20 upon 5 means 4 seconds. Hence time taken from x is equal to 0 to x is equal to a will be t by 4, that is 4 by 4 means 1 second. Therefore, the correct option will be C. Next question number 3. The question is, a simple harmonic oscillator has amplitude A and time period T. Time taken by it to travel from x is equal to A to x is equal to A by 2 will be, these are the options. Solution to question 3. Here, to find time from extreme position P to point Q where y is equal to A by 2, we can write the equation of simple harmonic motion as y is equal to A sin omega t plus pi by 2. Here, phase angle is omega t plus pi by 2. This can be written as y is equal to A cos omega t. Now putting y as A by 2 will be equal to A cos omega t. A cancels out and we get 1 upon 2 is equal to cos omega t, which gives omega t equal to cos inverse 1 by 2, that is 60 degree, which is pi by 3. Now omega is equal to 2 pi by capital T into small t is equal to pi by 3, which gives t as small t as t by 6. So the correct option will be C. Next question number 4. The question is, two simple harmonic motions are represented by the equations y1 is equal to 0.1 sin 100 pi t plus pi by 3 and y2 is equal to 0.1 cos pi t. The phase difference of the velocity of the particle 1 with respect to the velocity of particle 2. The phase difference of the velocity of particle 1 with respect to the velocity of particle 2 will be, these are the options. Now, velocity of first particle will be equal to dy1 upon dt, which will be 0.1 into cos this into 100 pi, that is 0.1 into 100 pi into cos 100 pi t plus pi by 3, and b2 will be equal to dy2 upon dt, which is 0.1 into pi into minus sin pi t minus sin pi t. This can be written as 0.1 pi into cos pi t plus pi by 2. Therefore, phase difference between b1 and b2 at t is equal to 0 will be delta phi is equal to pi by 3 minus pi by 2, pi taken common, 6 taken LCM, this is 2 minus 3, that is minus pi by 6. So the correct option will be C. Next we take question 5. The question is, time period of a body executing simple harmonic motion is 3 seconds. After how much interval from t is equal to 0, the displacement will be half of the amplitude. Now solution to question 5. We know y is equal to A sin omega t. Here y is equal to half of amplitude means A by 2 will be equal to A sine omega t. A cancels out and we get omega t as sine inverse of 1 by 2, that is 30 degree, which is pi by 6. Also, omega is 2 pi by t into this thing equal to pi by 6. Pi cancels out and we get small t is equal to 2 pi upon t into t is equal to pi by 6. Pi cancels out and we get small t as t by 12. Now, time period is 3 seconds, therefore it will be 3 upon 12 means 1 by 4 second. So the correct option will be D. Next question number 6. The question is, a particle is executing simple harmonic motion with amplitude A and time period T. The shortest time taken from mean position to A upon root 2 will be. These are the options. Now, solution to question 6. Y is equal to A sine omega t. Y is given to be A upon root 2. So, it will be A sine omega t. A cancels out and we get omega t as sine inverse of 1 upon root 2, which is 45 degree pi by 4. Therefore, 2 pi by capital T into small t is equal to pi by 4. Pi cancels out and we get small t as t upon 8. So the correct option will be D. Next question number 7. The question is, a particle moves in the xy plane according to the rule x is equal to a sin omega t and y is equal to a cos omega t. The particle follows. These are the options. Now, solution to question 7. Here, x is equal to a sin omega t and y is equal to a cos omega t. Therefore, x square plus y square gives a square, that is x square upon a square plus y square upon a square will be 1, which represents circle. Hence the path followed by the particle will be a circular path, option B. Next question number 8. The question is, out of the following functions representing the motion of a particle, which represents simple harmonic motion? So, solution to question 8. Y is equal to sin cube omega t and y is equal to 1 plus omega t plus omega square t square. Both do not give acceleration proportional to minus y and y is equal to a sin omega t minus cos omega t and y is equal to 5 cos 3 pi by 4 minus 3 omega t both give acceleration proportional to minus y. Therefore, options A and C will be representing the simple harmonic motion.